Hello and welcome to EQ International Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today we have Mr. Manish Gupta with us and Mr. Vikas from Insulation Energy. A very warm welcome to EQ, sir.
Thank you.
Sir, can you just let us know about Insulation Energy, like when it came into the solar industry and what are your plans for 2021 and what is the target being set by Insulation Energy for 2022?
We have just started this company in year 2017 with a annual manufacturing capacity of 50 megawatt. From this 2017 to 2021, we have a very long journey with us. We have exponential growth every year. From 50 megawatt, currently we have 200 megawatt is our manufacturing capacity. And in India, if we tell in totally in last 4 years, more than 250 megawatt of solar panels we are supplying to all over India. Currently in our kitty, we have a very good, our customer base with a very large OEM customer base in India. We have our channel sales throughout the North India, including Rajasthan, UP, Haryana, Punjab, Delhi NCR and Madhya Pradesh and Gujarat. Right now, this year we have complete more than 100 megawatt of manufacturing and exceed our capacity up to 200 megawatt. And if we talk about this year, we are starting from 2017 from a turnover 50 crore annually turnover. To touch this year, we are 162 crore over turnover. We are closing this year near to 2021. And for 21-22, we are also in the path growth of around double of the, our capacity and our expansion and our the supply to the market. And from year recently, we have done Bhumi Pujan of our new plant where we have installed 500 megawatt capacity in upcoming 6 months and 1 year. And after that, the total manufacturing capacity we become around 700 megawatt in upcoming time. And year 2022-23, we are one of the largest solar panel manufacturers in the North India.
That's great, sir. And if you talk about the technology, so if it just like highlight about the technology, like how it differs from others and any new technology you are coming up with in the module.
Yes, we are coming with the latest technology where we are manufacturing 9 BB, 10 BB, 11 BB and 12 BB bus bar from the manufacturing range of the capacity from 450 watt solar panel to 550 watt solar panel with the new monopark technology where we are using M6, M10 and M12 size of the cell, which is the latest available technology in the polysilicon industry. And we are making the same solar panel with the same technology, with the same power output, where all the international standard and all the Indian BIS standard also.
Sir, can you just tell me, like, as you know, the government has set few target. So would that be especially for the solar market? So for module, like, would that be achievable or it will be a challenging thing for?
Government of India has set up a very big challenge and a big target for India, and it is very hard to achieve if the government has not been supportive for the domestic manufacturers related to the policies and the BCD. What you have been hearing about, the BCD itself has not been implemented. Without that, it is very hard to get very big players and very big production capacities in India. We are still too much relied on China for these products. So until and unless government develops some basic infrastructure for manufacturing, it is very hard to achieve the target by domestic manufacturing. No doubt we can import and install the panels.
About the distribution of it, the distribution plan of it in India itself, pan-India itself.
We are expanding our manufacturing capacity, so we are expanding our distribution plan also. Now we are working in around six states, but we are planning to our to expand our dealer distributor channel sales to 6 to 12 states. For this, we have already started hiring for the sales and marketing team. Currently, we have around 15 to 16 people in our sales and marketing, which we expand to 50 people. So we are already hiring to increase our team in sales marketing also in the production line also.
That's great. Thank you so much, sir. Thanks a lot for being with us.
Thank you, EQ, and thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, EQ, and have a great day.